I've been stuck. We were together again. And it felt just like it did before.
Things between us are
back to normal?
Except it wasn't.
Thought I found a way.
Because
I have to live my life, Harvey.
She wasn't mine.
I mean, I understand what it's like to have complicated issues with someone you work with, especially when that person can't have a real conversation about it.
When your life was on the line, and I was there for you every step of the way, it meant nothing?
Love me how?
Why does that have to come?
Love me how?
If it was anyone else, I never would have told you or Alex in the first place.
It wasn't every step of the way. You bailed out the second I wanted more.
That's what I thought. You either can't answer or you won't, which is bullshit.
You let her go. I am so sick of watching you fight like hell for everything that happens in here and nothing that happens in here.
And if I hadn't shown faith in him, I would have eaten away at him for the rest of his life.
Because you didn't give me a chance to fix it when you said you would.
Anyone else ever loses faith in me, it doesn't matter. With you, it's different.
You lost faith in me. For all the time that we have been together, that has never happened.